Howdy, everybody. I am Gomer the Ranting Thespian, and welcome back to Mega Man Revenge of the Fallen. Oh, the last time we hit the third level of Dr. Wily's Fortress, we took Punk out, took out his punk ass. And as I was going to stop this video the last time, for reference, I used Bandicam to record this, and my recording button is set to control R. Okay, R. Or not. Okay, now it doesn't want to work, because, I hit Control R while I was just out like this, and it restarted the level. not gonna do it here, because that'll stop my recording. But, let's see. What needs it the most? Let's see. Crush? Yeah, Night Crush. Oh, it's a hippo! It's a hippo! It's the hippo! Bye-bye, hippo. Nobody likes you. You are not loved. You know, I could be a real dick to game characters. Okay, can I make it? Yep, I can make it on my own. Yay! Let's go up this way. Oh, hey, Skeleton Joe! I have not seen you around. Good boy. Hey. Aw. Really? There we go. Oh. Found a way back. Yay. Yeah, you're not gonna throw your phone at me. Hi. Okay. Hello. And goodbye. Ow. Oh. Hello. You are down there. And dangerous. I'm surprised Dark Flame Wolf didn't use a lot of those in the regular stages, although she may have in future updates. Just to clarify, I mentioned a couple of videos ago, this is not the latest version of the game, so the latest version just might have things like that. Who knows? Of course not, but that's okay. Yamato Spear. To the left, he said. Oh, this is, oh, so much fun. Go away. Go away, nobody likes you, not even your mother. Okay, that would be sad if even their mother didn't like them. Ow! Yeah, oh! She may be a bit sadistic sometimes. I admire that movie. Or any game designer in general. I don't know why I had to qualify it with a woman. that was awkward. So let's ease the awkward by blowing up a hippo. There we go. Like she intended. That's not what these videos are for. These are not for hitting on women. These are for blowing up hippos and falling into pits. I guess that's my punishment. That's my punishment. What I get. No, you don't. Yeah, I'm like 5,000 away from 100,000. Whee! Whoa. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, mother. Mother of Jehoshaphat. Okay. Nah, but seriously, the more sadistic level design, I really do like it. Even if I rail against her or whatever, it just means it's difficult and it's a good challenge. And that means it's going to be a lot more satisfying when I finally kick its ass. So, you know, just going on that there. Oh, hey, the boss. What do we have? Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Hi! Ha-ha-ha-hi! Ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha! Ow. I can flash it, at least. A little bit. Get away from me. third one. He's throwing his babies at me. Well, he's been throwing his babies at me, but... Hey, I'm up to 100,000 now. Woo! What have we learned, kids? We've learned that things will throw their babies at you, and do not hit on the developer of a game of the game you're playing. The game will punish you. There you go. I don't know if she would consider it hitting on me hitting on her. I don't know. Not intentionally, at least. But anyway, we have 100,000, and oh hey, I got a weapon tank for it. Awesome. So at that point, at any rate. That is going to be it for this video, so I can get over this big old ball of awkward. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you did enjoy it. If you liked it, hit the like button, especially if you have it set to where your likes go to get cross-posted to social media. That'll help a whole lot. That'll get more eyeballs on this thing. It'll be great. And of course, you can leave some comments. Feedback is always appreciated. And of course, if you want to see more of these videos, just hit the subscribe button, and they'll be delivered right to your inbox. Yay! Well, your YouTube subscription inbox. You can also set it up to have it sent to your email inbox, too, but, you know, I'm sure you know all that. and, of course, if you want to help more directly with these videos and such, you know, right now I would just like for them to be able to pay for themselves. Go to patreon.com/gomer21XX, and if you throw enough money at me over there, I will give you some ad space on these videos and among other places, too. You'll see what I mean in just a few seconds. So until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.